Roderick, we're still here a couple of days ago, wet, windy, beautiful day today. How are things shaping up, ready for the big day tomorrow?
Taking shape very nicely. We've got the main arena open, we've got everything up and running, we've got happy punters arriving, we've got people putting up tents, we've got camper vans arriving, we've got people using Bus Éireann shuttle bus, we've got people using Irish Rail, and then the shuttle bus from Ballymote. It's all happening, it's great.
Great. Tell us, what's happening tonight?
Well, tonight we've got Ash headlining with Fighting With Wire and the walls and the floors. We've also got DJ Wool and RV Miss, The Minutes, Pilot Light, Chatting Planes, amongst others. In addition, of course, with lineup, we've also got the Arts Trail up and running. We've got children's activities, which runs all day. Children are under 12 are free, of course, so that's rather important. We have a band magnet. So it's four stages, 120 bands. Plus wood town, wood sculpture, medieval village, archery, all sorts of things.
I saw a lot of young children doing archery this afternoon.
And archery, yes, archery. The 45-minute session, so you can turn out like Robin Hood. So we have all that, and then tomorrow night, we've got a lineup organised for tomorrow night. It's 3 days, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Tomorrow night, we've got Stereo MCs, Whipping Boy, Curb Dog, Stand. You have to forgive me, I can't remember them all. They're all so good too. D-Sonic, Mike Joyce, Decno Rock, Danger Is, and the Fallen Drakes. Looking forward to the Fallen Drakes, up-and-coming band. And good man Declan O'Rourke there too. And of course, we've got everything on the website, templehousefestival.com, and we've also have, we're on Facebook, huge updates on Facebook.
And you'll give us another update tomorrow evening.
As and when it happens, we'll be here.
Any surprises?
Surprises? Yeah, I think the venue. The venue and the atmosphere. That's what I think people will enjoy most.
Yeah, people seem to be really enjoying themselves. They're getting into the swing of things here this afternoon. Yeah. I notice a beautiful smell of food. The aroma is absolutely fantastic.
It is.
And everybody enjoying a few beers, of course, within reason.
Yeah, a few beers. I think we've got some Bavaria on site here.
Guinness, it's
there's a little bit around the place. But I think it's all to do is it's... I think it's good times are good friends.
Good friends.
Indeed.
So we look forward to talking to you again tomorrow, Roderick. Have a great time, okay?
Thank you very much.
Cheers.